Alrighty. Stream should be about to go up live. There we go. Let me make sure I've got this going properly. Check my levels. Not sure if I'll get any viewers, but what the hell. I've been playing with this game all day. I'll do an audio check. Alright, so, I tried it out a little bit. What the hell that is? Delete that. Project Zomboid, early access, whatever, all on Steam. Game is super in-depth. Hello, we dem boys. I'm going to be looking back and forth. I've got two computers up. So if I miss something you say in chat, I apologize ahead of time. You know what, since you're here, we dem boys, how about you help me decide on what to name my character and gender and whatnot? Welcome to the stream, by the way. I hope it's running as well as it looked when I tested it. Alright, so let's hit random. Random. What's happening? Alright, back. Delete. Yes. Here we go. Random. Not letting me do random. Alright, let me reboot this real quick. I don't know what the hell it's doing. Let's back. Exit. One moment, please. One moment. For whatever reason, Project Zomboid wanted to have some issues. But then again, it is an early access game, so that will happen. So we'll boot this up. Yes. Alright, here we are. Let's try this again since we had some issues. There we go. Alright. I'll just hit random a couple times until I see a name we can all like. Adam Carter. Lisa Edwards, Carlos Richardson, Eugene Jones, Jennifer Morgan, Greg Howard. Greg Howard? How about that? I can get behind supporting Greg in the apocalypse. Hair colors. Even black hair. Body type. I don't see it changing anything. Beard type. I don't see it changing anything. Alright, so we're going to go with Greg Howard. Next. Unemployed, hardy appetite. Oh, I can add traits. I like to go fire officer. Actually, no. I did that last time. Let's try construction worker, thick-skinned and handy. So, what do we want some traits to be? Move that shit. Lucky seems like a good one to have. Prone to disease, slower rate of zombification. It was strong. I like to carry a bunch of shit. Wait. I have 0 points to spend. I don't understand. What? Where'd Lucky go? I want Lucky. Add that trait. Oh, okay. Okay, I got it. Okay, so that's probably gonna come in later, I'm assuming? I don't know. It's an early access game. So let's start with construction worker. Thick skin and handy. So, Greg Howard, the construction worker. Here we go. Now this is going to be kind of a sort of longish load, so I apologize for that from the get-go. Actually, you know what? Since I'm doing a stream, I'll let it play through till the start. I won't skip it. But I've been playing this game for a little while, and it is seriously in depth. Obviously, it still needs a lot of work done, but it's really damn good. I've been caught by surprise from things I didn't expect. Earlier today, I heard helicopter noises, which I thought, holy shit, there's NPCs in this game, and they're flying helicopters around? But no, it turns out the gun, you're going to hear gunshots, helicopter noises, things like that. That's just going to signify that the horde is moving. Which, I didn't know that at the time, so I ran out there looking for a helicopter in the sky. Let me refresh that real quick. So this is how I died. I don't need any of that. Oh god. Can I resize you at all? Probably not. I guess we'll move this. Nah, I don't like that being in the way. Okay, let's pause that real quick. Just check real quick how to bring that back up. God. Skill panel should be C. Okay, so. C. Yep, okay, so we can just use that. So I'm a shirtless man. Let's see what I've got in my little house that I spawned in. Food. Decent food. Knife. Alright, so that stuff's pretty decent to have from my experience so far. Make myself some tea. See if I can't find some kind of weapon. Farming for beginners. Let's bring that over here. I'm gonna need to read that. A later point. Actually, since we're gonna, this is a smallish house, it seems. I could probably find a better one, but let's try and find some kind of a weapon. Or, I'm a rebel. I'm just gonna go out this window. Oh, shit. Oh god, I don't have a weapon. This is a bad start. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck! What the hell? And normally I don't like to start out running away, but shit. Damn. I must have spawned in the middle of a horde. I'm just alerting them by running. Pause. Hey, Infinity Blade, welcome back. We missed you. We talked about you a couple times. So, little update for you. We are going to be moving all of our videos from, as you can see, since they did the thing where past broadcasts are only up for a certain amount of time. I downloaded most of those streams from before and gonna move those onto YouTube soon. So if you're not following us on YouTube yet, go for it. They'll be back up soon. God. Shit. Okay, seriously, I need to find a house that has a weapon in it. Yeah, I remember you. Yeah, we talked about you a couple times. We had some good times, Infinity. Jay, I'm sure, will be happy to know you're back. Not sure what he's doing right now, but I have gotten myself... Oh, damn it. Got myself into a... Shit! 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 This is bad. This is real bad, man. Oh, God. This is real bad. Oh, I need to find a house with a weapon. Oh, God. Oh, son of a bitch. I just need to find a house with a weapon. House with a weapon. Come on, come on, come on. Shit, there's one in there. Hey, no worries, man. I know how it is. I haven't been able to stream really in a long time. Yeah, my computer finally came in, so there will be more gaming without a doubt, and more streaming along with that. About this tiny house. Please say there's not an alarm on this house. I will be mad. Oh, yay. Thank God. So what have you been up to, Infinity Blade? I need a bag and I need a weapon. Oh my god. There's some good shit here. Oh, goddamn. I just need a weapon. That's all I really need right now is mainly a weapon. And a bag. Bag is also super important. So I'm just making note of that location. If I get lost along the way, I expect you to help me figure out where I was or where I'm at. House over there that has some bullets alike. Got the new computer in. That's probably the big thing. Work scheduled me off for like 5 days in a row, so I've just been enjoying my time off. Computer came in at the perfect time for it, so. Jeez, come on! I need something. Something I can use as a weapon. And I need a bag, really bad. I can't carry shit. Oh, does hold on. Did that not update? Can you try refreshing the Twitch stream real quick and see if that helps? Yeah, it definitely says that. What the hell? I'll be right back. I gotta log in, I guess. It didn't. Damn it. Alrighty. Sorry about the little intermission there. I didn't realize that it didn't update properly. Alright, that should do it. Okay. Yeah, that should do better. Sorry about that. Had to make sure the stream was in order. Didn't realize that it did not update when I edited it. So let's hop back in. Try and find a bag or something so that I carry more than this weak sauce shit. By this window. What was that shit? Can't get into that building. Try this one. What do we got in here? Pants and a sweater. I don't think it's cold enough to need a sweater yet. But I do need a shirt. There's some good shit in this little town, but damn, I need a drink. Do I have Kick on my phone? That's a texting app, isn't it? I don't believe so, but if the community wants me to, I sure, why not? I can get it. I don't have a problem appealing to the fans. Ooh, there's a box there. I hope there's something in that. Yeah, like I said, sure. I can download that at some point. There's no window on the side. Oh god! The bitch found me! Fuck! Ooh, picket fence. Alright, this one's not going so well. Shit. Found some great places with a lot of supplies and shit. I like spawned right in the middle of a horde. Let's zoom out a little and see. Damn it. For some reason it's having trouble with my mouse wheel. See, my big thing is I want to find a decent shelter. One that has a decent amount of storage, preferably two levels. And then after that, I can start scouting. That little mini fridge? That's a little mini fridge. I'm gonna eat this banana. Okay, we'll figure that out after the stream or that. You can add me on Steam or send a direct message to GCTV and I'll accommodate accordingly. For beginners, that's going to come in handy. See, there's good shit here, but... Ooh, wait, that's a frying pan. I can use the frying pan. Quit primary. And I guess... garbage bag, we can... quit secondary. We can start putting some shit in there. Have I gone in all the rooms? That's just the bathroom. Nope, nothing. Oh, hey, a bedroom. Maybe I can find a shirt. Don't think a blouse is appropriate for me, bro. Hey, a school bag! Fuck yeah! Whip on my back. Alright, so let's move books over into the school bag. And go and search for stuff. Try and find a decent homestead. Can I open that door yet? Well, would help if I walk through it, huh? No one of these places had some good shit. That lighter. Cooking pot I can come back for. Oops. 9mm rounds, definitely. But I will end up finding a gun at some point. Alright, looks like this zombie horde has kind of faded out a bit. Best wear that shit. Candle, that's gonna be handy at some point. Yeah, it's gonna come handy. Kitchen, so I can drink. Drink, there we go. What time is it? 19:10. Get these two over there. I don't know why the hell it's happening. Who's zooming out and zooming in? So some houses will actually have alarms, which I discovered, unfortunately, which probably ultimately led to my demise in my last character. See, what the hell? There are so many zombies around right now. There's a fence. Why? Get in the bathroom. Ooh, matches. It's always good to have matches. Okay, that's gonna come in handy. And come back for the food supplies and stuff like that. Is it nighttime yet? Ah, shit. It looks like we're gonna have to buckle down in here for the night. Let's wait until I get kind of sleepy, you know? Then I'll go to sleep. I'm gonna refresh the Twitch channel real quick. Just to be sure. Starting to get night, and you know, you never want to be outside in the middle of a zombie apocalypse. Alright. Alright. Yeah, let's go to sleep. I've lived for 19 hours so far. Alright. Early morning. Ah, shit. Normal hiking bag, that's what I want. Hopefully there's no alarm. Alright, so we got one guy in here. He doesn't see me. Got him. So I'm kind of leaving a lot of this stuff just because I know I'm in this area. Always helps to have a backup weapon. I know I'll be in this area for a little while, so I'm okay with leaving some stuff behind here and there. I'm thirsty. Drink. That is a tiny ass bedroom. Grab a stubble banana. That shit. They got the attention of that other one up there. Oh shit! Yeah, I'm a tough son of a bitch. Knocking bitches out. A little tired, though. A little freaked out by this whole zombie apocalypse thing happening. Not sure if Twitch is working for me, so if you're talking into the chat and I'm just not seeing it, then that's... I apologize for that. No, let me... refresh one more time and see if that helps it at all. I can just find a decent house. Ooh, that one has a sunroof. We're living in the lap of luxury. Oh, that's a diner. There's no way this doesn't have an alarm. I'm just gonna get myself killed. I'm gonna try to get into this store. That will definitely have an alarm. Attract all the baddies. It's surrounded by a fence. I'm gonna get myself killed trying to do this. I'm gonna get killed doing this. Is there another window or door or something? You got a key? Nope. It says it's open. You liar, you're not open. One in. Look at all the produce and the goods. Alright, ooh, that looked like a good house. Nope, it's for sale. Fuck that. Actually, we're in... I think we're in the same neighborhood that I was in my last life. Handle this real quick. Back up off me. Yeah, what up? Let's try this out. Okay. You don't see shit, dumb zombie. One story? That's a one story. Yeah, I want a two story. Get off me! Fuck, he's tough! Persistent son of a bitch. Oh my god. Nope. I'm out. Ah, damn it. Whew. That was intense. Come on, open this window. Wait, no, I was trying to get to a two-story building. That bitch saw me. What the fuck? Broken leg? There we go. Killing bitches left and right, what up? Alright, we got a house. Shit, no we don't. 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 Fuck. 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 Shit. 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 Had to bail. Ooh, tool shed. Damn it. Guys, this got real bad real fast. At least the alarm's off. Let's try and get into this empty house. It won't have anything. Goddamn alarm. Can't believe I find a good house and the alarm goes off. Ugh. Shit. Shit. I can't take fucking three of them. I really need to find a fucking home. Alright, the horde is moving. Shit. Doing good, I'm alright. Need to find. Oh god, that's a forest. Risky, but I'm gonna cut through these trees. Is that a church? That doesn't look like a feasibly. Like it sure has a lot of, what is that? Take my vest off, see if that helps with my overheating. That helps. Yep, that's a church. Oh my god. Terrible things have happened in this church. You've gotta be shitting me! What the fuck is happening? Yeah, if all the zombies go to the alarm, I'll just sneak into this house. Bitch. Right now I just need to find some food and a house that isn't fucked. All right, I'm through. Swear to God, if the alarm goes off. Oh, there's definitely something in here. Back off me, bro. Oh. There we go. Let me get in the kitchen. Definitely something beating on a wall or something here. Ooh, a hammer. Definitely take the hammer. Alright. Son of a bitch. Whoa! Zombie in there. Shit. I'm yet to find an actual homestead. Awful. Killed that bitch. That's a fucking construction site. Damn it. I need to find a house before I get too tired. Getting me. Shit. Not worth it. Fuck it, I'm gonna try and get back down this way. To a house I had before. I tried that house. I don't think I ever got a chance to actually get into this house. Yeah. All right. Let's... Upstairs. Alright, you know what, let's sleep this off. Sleeping it off. Alright, it's 3 a.m. Boy, this house that I just... Oh my god. There no light in this little room. Oh, flashlight! Oops, secondary. I can't believe I found a fucking flashlight. Fucking awesome. Alright, how the fuck do I use it? Alright, let's pause and figure out what button uses my flashlight. Turn on off light source. Okay. So F is going to do it. By equipping it to primary. Okay. Yeah, okay. That's not the most effective, but it is indeed some light, so that's, every little bit helps, right? Well, let's not drink out of the toilet yet. We're not that desperate. Let's see what we got. Nothing. Oh. Sheets. Could use those to block the windows. Curtains. A lighter. Always good to have a lighter. Shocked that I have three of them already. Couldn't find them to save my life before. Secondary. Into that. Right. Check out downstairs. I don't think we ever checked out what was actually here. Cooking pot. Alright, so we'll use the cooking pot. See what's in the fridge. Yeah, I think I'm gonna teach you all how to cook. How about an orange and lettuce stew? That sounds delicious, doesn't it? We got over here and yeah. Let's fill the cooking pot with water. So we're gonna make a super stew or whatever. Go over here, we're gonna right click. Lettuce. Oh. Unless I'm unable to do that yet. kind of books do I have? Carpentry for beginners, farming for beginners, cooking for intermediate. Oh shit. I don't think I'm able to cook yet. Alright, we'll just do orange. We'll continue to put everything back into the fridge. The water, let's put it in the thing. Alright. Let's see what else we got. It's alright, not bad. Ooh, a pistol. Definitely gonna throw that in there. What? How the fuck am I ever encumbered? Put the flashlight into the duffel bag. I'm still figuring out all the tiny details of this game, so if I do something blatantly stupid, please let me know. Have I been in here yet? Get a block of some painkillers. Antidepressants, a bath towel. Oh, that's... Hell yeah, let's get some of this shit. Alright. So, it is 8 a.m., I believe, in the game world. I keep doing that. Let's venture forth. Domed. Alright. Bitch don't see me. This bitch don't see me. Bam! Ooh, she had fucking antidepressants. Thing to have in case, you know, things get a little dark. Now you're the last man on earth, just trying to survive. And sometimes you're gonna get sad. Did I ever decide which way I was headed? Okay, let's probably be best if I looped around. We'll say this, I'm loving the fact that I get that knockdown. That one hit. Oh my god. See, I don't see how I'm ever... That's a little concerning. That window's broken. Ooh, that was a trowel. I'll put that in a duffel bag. Oh, you're full of shit. Let's... Here. Band-aid. Guess I get a little scratch. Sheet. As you know, sheets always are gonna come in handy. Lock those windows so that nobody can peep in. clearing a bit too much, but I don't really have a house. It'll be okay. Like I'm carrying a shit ton. Ooh, a golf club. Sorry about the yawning. It is late night gaming, you're gonna get some of that. Alright, horde is moving. Like they're moving there somewhere. So we'll just be quiet and let them move. Yeah, I would love to have a house like this, but the problem is those windows are broken. Now there's in my mind, where the fuck are the stairs? I must be losing my mind. Okay, I'm convinced that there are no stairs to downstairs. How the fuck did I get up here? Oh my god, how did I get up here? Okay, I'm genuinely confused now. Seriously, how the fuck did I get up here? I climb. You know what? Let's grab this out. Grab the sheetrock. And I severely hurt myself. That's a painkillers. Thanks for painkillers. Because I thought if I used the fucking rope, I could go out of the second story window. Turns out I just hurt myself and probably gonna die. Skills. Add that up. Severe damage. Son of a bitch. And now I'm tired. Oh god, it hurts. I need to get into that house. Doesn't even matter at this point. There better not be an alarm on this house. I'll be fucked. First aid is required. Okay, I got it. Pretty sure there's a tiny little hospital thing up here. Come on, up. I'm gonna die. This is a terrible first life, guys. Dude, I'm gonna die. I can't even get the fish off of me. Guys, you're about to witness my death. I'm dead. I'm dead. I can't escape this horde. I'm gonna pass out. I'm in danger of passing out. I won't die. I'm totally just gonna fucking die here. Very minor damage. Okay, I'm healing. I got the healing factor. That's what's up. Oh, God. This is dangerous, but I'm gonna try and sleep. Oh wow, I'm not dead. I'm kind of shocked that I healed throughout all of that.